primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Okay.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh. I'm not sure I've seen that guy before. Yeah, I didn't. Let's go. That was funny. This green thing. Can't get in there yet. Of course. Oh, hey. Oh, hey! Oh, it's dead. Okay, maybe not. Ouch. That's smart.
Lockdown disengaged.
This is the way I want to go, but let's see if there's any treasure around here anywhere. I can't get up there. What's out here? Anything good? Nothing except my death. Alright.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Give me some help. Thank you kindly.
Argent Energy.
What the hell is this? Ooh. That's probably how you get up here. Where is it? Over here. Yep. This is just where I started though. But that's not. Okay. I like me super shotgun. Oh, I want that. What to do? Okay, let's do it. Where? Where am I supposed to? Oh, I'm almost dead is the problem. Finally, I got it. Excellent. Up there. My thing here. This way? That does not look correct. Whoa. What?
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Oh, shit. In there. Oh.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility, and it's
yeah, I don't give a shit how clean hell energy is. It's never a viable option. ammo with this. I think I have a witch. Oh shit, 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 back, 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 back. I need help. Oh, here's help. There we go. Good deal. Behind me? No. You know, I think I was doing better with the damn shotgun with her. That. Oh, this guy? Didn't work. Give me that. Whew. We'll go with this for now. I am not sure what to do here. So I gotta... This seems incorrect on a lot of different levels. This is incorrect! Or maybe it's not incorrect. Holy fuck. Alrighty, give me my rocket launcher. Shit. I don't want to use the rocket launcher on those jabronis. Get over there. I need to get back up here. What the fucking hell? Drop him. I want to go back up. There we go. Perfect. I want that armor. Give me that armor. Now... Whoa, what the hell just happened? Ugh! Kill him. Oh, there's the big guy. Where is he? Oh, he's dead. Okay. Well, that's good. Alright. There we go. Cool. He's gonna explode. Oh, there's another one? Jeez. I did not know there was more than one. Eat some rockets. Alright, he's dead. There's still enemies here somewhere. Here, I think, as well. Where? Okay.
Demonic presence eliminated.
That's right. Ammo, please. Thank you. Some more ammo, please. Thank you. Oh, shit. Get him down. Is that orb over there? Vulnerability? I don't need that now. Damn it. Oh shit. Hello. Another challenge. I love challenges. All right, I need to get him like this is tough, but not perfect. Okay. Let's not totally miss this. Yay. Oh shit. Okay. Alright. I just go up these stairs probably.
You cannot stop me from claiming what I have owned! What I was promised!
The hell? Oh. All right.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
That went and did it. Ouch.
Category 3 dimensional change in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I have no ammo.
Nine, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.